Come on, Shirley. And I realize I'm glad to.